Hi, from the Icelandic Lab of CoAT again. Today we are going to demonstrate the analog digital converter plugin from CoAT. Here you can see the plugin. It's a small plugin that actually is installed in this Dingo here on station 3. So here are the wires coming out, and we have for this particular plugin we have multiplexed four analog input channels. So I'm connecting channel 1 and channel 2 there, and the Dingo stack is running on the Dingo, and those channels I have connected here to this Italian high quality power supply with channel 1 on those two and channel 2 on those two. So on top of here I have a laptop running a Backnet client called Jappy, yet another Backnet browser explorer, sorry. And in that I have two lines subscribing to the change of values, Backnet values. It subscribes to those Backnet values here. So currently it's probably hard to see here. It says 2.5 volt, that is the same voltage as here. And the second one says 2.955 volt, that is the same voltage as here. So the main thing here is to show the responsiveness of this. So I'm going to zoom in on the laptop, and then I'm going to turn those voltage knobs here for changing the voltage to see how responsive it is. Currently we are converting a 12-bit. We can also convert on 14-bit, 16-bit and 18-bit. But bear in mind, the more bits you use, the more time takes the conversion. 5 milliseconds for 12 bits, but 200 almost 200 milliseconds for 18 bits, but the resolution will be bigger. So let's zoom in on the laptop, so you will see the changing values. Okay, now I'm going to turn the knobs. So you see how responsive it is there on channel, the first channel. It's taking very fast, real time. And even if I take both and change them on the both same on the same time, and bear in mind that this is multiplex, so there's only one ADC converter converting both values, but it's multiplex between the channels. So this is a very simple demo that demonstrates how this analog to digital plugin works. It's very easy to configure in the Dingo stack, getting the values out as Backnet analog values. Thank you.